you see Will the Thrill counting dollar bills to flush them. More of the Joker.
Hey, listen, he's not your traditional big man body, but that dude is strong as an ox, and he put him in the baby in the basket.
Hey, you know what, though? He kind of got a body like Tyson Fury.
Yes. You know what? That is an accurate assessment.
Am I right?
That is an accurate assessment.
He will go down as the best passing big man of all time.
We'll change one on line one.
Better than
our Beatles? Yes. By the time he's done, and respect everyone else, the passes this man is doing is ridiculous.
And we're talking over the highlight. You just missed your Arizona segment to where you show love to AG.
Okay, 50. Hey, Aaron Gordon, good shot. Way to win the game for the team.
Defensively right here, this is the reason why he's the MVP.
No, it is, but we talked about this. Steven Silas for the young team. Probably should have took the timeout and set up a play to get a 100% shot.
Indeed, we're going to go over that momentarily. In the meantime, the Nuggets get the one-point victory. They end their two-game losing streak. Meanwhile, the Rockets, they have lost six straight. They are now sitting at 1-7. Now, Jimmy, just to talk about that, let's pull up this last possession.